What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy. I think a lot of people say they want to learn C++. I say, guys, this C++ for dummies. They say, Jimmy, are you stupid? Are you a dummy? You will be a dummy. Yes, I'm a dummy. No one want to accept that they are stupid. Everyone is stupid in a new field of knowledge. If you are a first-time C++ newbie, you are stupid because you don't know C++. So you need to come out from your stupidity and start learning. Dummies book are the best example. They treat you like you are stupid, you are dummy, and slowly build knowledge in you. So slowly you start grasping all of the concept, variable, function, if else statement, blah blah blah. This book I give solid 8.5 out of 10. I mean, this book is quite beautifully written. The only a little bit downside is that this book get a little bit very hard very fast. That's all I can say. I will say, yeah, I mean, you can use this book as your first programming book, but you need to substitute with like a Lynda C++ course or like what we call Team Treehouse. Or here's one thing: get this book plus do or watch a online video course, maybe from Udemy or something like that. Then this book will help you a lot because some of the concept. Because I always tell you, get one book, do watch 3 online courses, maybe Lynda, Skillshare, any whatever you like. That is the best way to learn a programming language, okay? One book, 3 courses, and practice 4 hours a day. 1 hour reading the book, 1 hour watching the course, 1 hour writing the code, and 1 hour just debugging, finding out your mistake, what went wrong. If you can't have 4 hours in a day from the 24 hours, then programming is not for you. 8.5, I mean, Steven is the author of this book. I didn't read the C# book. I heard some good thing about it. I'm gonna maybe buy it and do a review. 8.5. I love this book. Awesome. Again, my review apply for the older edition of the book also, and the all upcoming new edition, because C++ is a programming language. Do not change like overnight. Even over years, it do not change the like dramatically. 8.5 is a perfect score for this book. It was me, none other than Jimmy.
فردوسي آلا ولا أقوى على نار الجحيم الله فهب لي